he's starting it up the right hand side, turning it a bit on that breeze coming down close towards the tree on the left.
Oh boy, speaking of danger, boy, we may have a problem here for one of the spectators. He's just been felled terribly by that hooking drive of Robert Allenby's. Our thoughts certainly with him at the moment. And the crowd, which has been full of applause and cheers for the players in this particular group this afternoon with some of the shots they've played. A real hush gone over them down the left-hand side of the 10th as they watch on.
Oz, were you close to that situation at all?
I was down the left-hand side. It's taking him out completely. There has been a fair bit of movement. I think they'll take him away, and he's going to need to recover. I don't think he'll be watching the golf the rest of the day.